Where we've been, where we combine travel and coffee. Join us on day two.
For our second adventure, we will be heading to the Skukuza Rest Camp, which is the biggest rest camp of the Kruger National Park. The Skukuza Rest Camp is approximately 5 hours 20 minutes away from Pretoria and is situated on the southern banks of the Sabi River. But since we are traveling from Malelang, this trip will take approximately 1 hour 45 minutes via the main road. So let's go and explore what the day has in store.
Good morning, welcome to day 2 of our Kruger trip. We've just packed up camp and made us some good coffee, but we'll just explain the coffee a bit later. And Mianne has made us or put together some yogurt, granola and fresh fruits. The reason why she's laughing, the first take, I almost spilled the yogurt and fresh fruit everywhere in the car. So we're going to head out and take the road to the Bergendal Dam. And the Majulu Dam,
yeah,
I think that's what it's called. And then we're gonna head up all the way to Skukuza and maybe a bit of Tsukwane, and yeah, we're just gonna be there. We'll see you soon. Enjoy the clips.
While waiting for the kingfisher to catch his breakfast, we were enjoying our breakfast, and then this hyena appeared in the distance.
And then we had a drink with the best animals on earth, elephants. Just see how amazing they just interact with each other and have a ball while drinking water. How adorable this little elephant's foot is every time it drinks water. Just look at that! Quite amazing that an elephant's trunk can hold roughly 10 liters of water.
So how amazing was that sighting? So blessed. So let's go and see if we can find some lions. Stop here at Afsal. Quickly gonna grab some coffee and a snack,
And then we're gonna hit the road again, all the way to Skukuza. Cheers.
And then for a lot of kilometers, we saw absolutely nothing and started joking around and saying we were tracking what predators we can find. And then there was a change in events.
Now things are becoming very serious as we find this impala up in the tree. And a few minutes later, these two hyenas appeared out of the bushes. But little did we know what was awaiting us a few minutes later, as things became very, very interesting. And out of nowhere, this beautiful leopard appeared. But the hyenas couldn't stop bothering it.
While it seemed as if this leopard had no care in the world, out of nowhere, a male leopard started to call.
But the male leopard never peached. And then we got excited and we thought the leopard is gonna finally have a bite. But yet, it just became lazy again. But luckily, a few minutes later, the leopard started showing interest to the impala, and wow, what a sighting it was. But as a Krugerholic, it was time to leave, as we had to give some other Krugerholics a chance to this beautiful view. But nevertheless, we were blessed of this hyena joining the scene.
Just to get a few treats, and now we're off again. After having a drink with one of my favorite beings, we had a walk in reverse with this lovely giant. As the giant came nearer and nearer, my enthusiasm grew and grew, and the photographer was a little bit shaken.
After our stroll with the elephant, it was time to join the Kruger playground.
After having some fun, we decided to head back to camp, and then spotted three hyenas and this buffalo just chilling the Sunday out.
and then we joined a Sunday congregation of a big herd of buffaloes.
Here goes the sun, and I say it's all right. Mr. Baboon, it's been a long, cool day. Now we're off to catch a train.
It's gonna be a great pizza. It's Warthog sausage, because we're in the Kruger, and we have Ava, and we have Chipotle mayonnaise. And you can see they make the crust themselves, so this is going to be great. Let's see.
It was a very good day today. So, yeah, cheers.
Stay tuned for episode 3. And remember to like and subscribe.